Wayne McLaren, who says he was a Marlboro Man in cigarette commercials, died of lung cancer Wednesday in Newport Beach. He was 51. McLaren was a smoker for 25 years, but became an anti-smoking crusader. Philip Morris, which makes Marlboros, says it has no record that McLaren ever worked for the company.